Okay, so in this formula, there is one barium ion and two chloride ions, so there are a total of three ions inside there.